Erin here. Today I'm at Gold's Gym in Vancouver doing a photo shoot with my friend Larry. Now normally with contests, I lock myself in the hotel room and I give you guys a video vlog of before and after my show. But today I'm going to be a bit different and take you along with me on a photo shoot. Now photo shoot is great after contests because it keeps you on check and prevents you from binging and all types of bad food. So come along with me today.
Part of the shimmer.
I just want to tell you that it's really important that you keep your tummy tucked in all the time, or else no matter if you have 6-pack, 8-pack, whatever, you let it go, then it looks like you have a keg right down here. Hard work, always trying to keep everything tight, your stomach is, and conscious of your arm placement. Anyway, if you didn't catch it, this past week I placed third at Senior Nationals, so unfortunately still no pro card in my sight, but that doesn't stop me from training hard, coming in my best at every show, and which I did feel I was at my personal best in terms of stage presence, conditioning, whatever. Anyways, I will take this moment to thank you guys there for all your support all this time, all these weeks, months, and all your nice emails and messages for always believing me no matter how difficult it seems to be during my prep. Also, of course, I want to thank Stan Nutrition for all this time that they've been supporting me in my journey for a quest for an IFBB Pro Card. I love you guys, my Stan family. Speaking of Stan, what I rely on every show is Shredded. Now Shredded is a diuretic that I take for three days before my contest, so it keeps me nice, clean, tight, and dry. So I don't have any jiggle on stage when I do my little boo shake or have a little pooch on my photo shoots in my stomach. So this is what I highly recommend if you're doing a photo shoot or a contest. So guys, until next time, keep training hard, and I'll talk to you guys soon.